coffee's getting cold, Detective.
Nice suit.
Oh, you finally found me. But I don't hear any sirens or see you reaching for your gun.
I looked for... I'm sorry I got your shot card, but they were all out. I had no idea what Snow was capable of. That he'd actually try to kill you.
Why did you contact me, Carter?
Got a lot of questions.
Well, you managed to lose your tail. It's quite a feat. Those CIA boys spend a lot of time learning how to be invisible.
You think Snow is my only problem?
Is there another agency following you that I'm not aware of?
You've got an entire NYPD task force looking for you. I had to run two lights getting here just to make sure my own people weren't trailing me. I'm a cop, which means I got rules. Rules that can't be broken. But, I want to know more.
Once you go down that road, there's no looking back.
How are you getting your information?
All I can tell you is we hear about people in danger. Or people who are causing it.
Why me?
Because your moral compass is pointed in the right direction. Because I'm tired of you chasing me.
How does this work? Andrea Gutierrez?
Civil litigation attorney with a sealed juvie record. I need it unsealed, Carter.
What did I just say about rules?
You have your rules. And you have the chance to save a life. It's your choice. I'll be in touch.